Welcome back to Verify Giant, your go-to source for helping you shop online safely. Today, we're diving into Hotel Veneto de Vigan, a little slice of comfort in the historical heart of Vigan City, Philippines. Let's kick things off with the location, which is pretty stellar. Just a hop, skip, and a jump, about 8 minutes. From the famed Calle Crisologo, you'll be right in the midst of those charming cobblestone streets. For that, I'd give it a score of 8 out of 10. Now, the rooms. They're cozy and have a rustic charm, though some guests claim the floors squeak like a mouse in a cheese factory. One reviewer stated, "The interiors are good, but the floors could use some WD-40. I'll score the room quality a solid 6 out of 10. What about amenities? Well, they do have a restaurant, bar, and a terrace, plus services like luggage storage and laundry. But, no pool. What is this, a desert? Amenities score? 5 out of 10. And let's talk about the food. They serve a small buffet breakfast that has been deemed okay at best. One guest described it as filling but not filling of joy. I'd say the food gets a 5 out of 10. Staff friendliness? They're helpful, offering tour arrangements and a massage service. One guest remarked, "The staff was my favorite part." That's a strong rating of 9 out of 10 for service. Lastly, the value for money. Given the price and the overall experience, I'd rate it a 6 out of 10. So, let's add up the scores. Location, 8 out of 10. Room quality, 6 out of 10. Amenities, 5 out of 10. Food, 5 out of 10. Staff, 9 out of 10. Value, 6 out of 10. That gives us a total score of 49 out of 60. And unfortunately, this means Hotel Veneto de Vigan isn't worth it. So, if you're looking for a place to stay in Vigan, you might want to keep searching.